Okay, so we have been home now for 4 days. Yo, took a while. I just came back from the gym now. Had a gym session with Hardis. Really ripped vascular oak. Yeah, we had a chest session. It was actually a solid one. Like, my chest is, it's sore. It's really, really sore. Yesterday I trained with him, we did back. We didn't even do biceps as well. We literally just did back, and my biceps were sore. Like, not form-wise, but like, they weren't sore in like that manner, but it was like, every time I was like on my laptop, like editing, and I bent my arms, it would just like cramp. So definitely hit that shit hard. Rhomboids are a bit okay, but you know, we'll get there. But today's chest session was fucking rough. I, in Stellenbosch, was benching 100 kgs for the first time I did it. I did like three reps in like three sets or four sets. Then I was like working my way up, and then I got to like five reps, one set, and then four reps on another set, and then like a three rep, and then I repped out another one, and then another three rep, and then I repped out another one, then I got like two reps, and then I repped out one, and then repped out one. Then the most recent time that I tried it, I did a six rep, then I did a tight rough six rep, then I did a five rep, and then I did like a three rep with a one rep and a one rep, and then a two rep with like a one rep, and then I was like fucking depleted. Today, I did one rep with 100 kgs and I couldn't do anything else by myself, so I just had to spot me, so that was fucking horrible. I haven't benched in ages. I was doing dumbbell presses the other session, so I thought that was going to help me out, but not really. So yeah, gonna get to that. I'm gonna get back to benching, because now I feel weak as hell. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to like 100 max 120 anymore. So that's very disappointing. Anyway, might go gym again later. Legs. I did legs 2 days ago, and they're freaking sore. But if I stretch them out, I'm sure I'll be fine. Tones is on his way here today. We're gonna have a chill day and, yeah, just like relax and mess around. On the other hand, I do have a lot of things to do. I gotta change lights in the house. I gotta pay the braai. I gotta, work in the garden and a whole bunch of shit. So we're gonna have a very DIY, which is all kind of.
My chest is on fire, and my head just won't die. I guess I'm like as a one eye. I guess I'm like as a dawn. Cause I just feel so tired, like it's moving slowly die. So you ain't you when you like this. This ain't you when you know it. But ain't that just the point? Don't know how to let go. Who said this must be all or nothing? But I'm so caught below it, and I'll never let you know. No, I can't tell you nothing. Ain't that just the point? You don't know how to let go. Who said this must be all or nothing? But I'm so caught below it, and I'll never let you know. No, I can't tell you nothing.
Damn, that's good. Damn.
What did you go to say?
I'm sweating. And my legs are actually stretched out now, so I think I can do legs with you later. Session number dose.
Hey, boy.
Hey, Nino.
Hey.
Hey, Nino.
Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes. But so I could always be whatever you want to say. But not what you need, and especially when you've been needing me. Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes. And I'll say what I don't mean. Just cause I want to, or maybe I need heads. So lying's the only option. All I needed was some words to say. That all these feelings don't mean shit to me. Cause it's all just chemicals anyway. Anyway, yeah. And I got way too many routes to take to make the soldiers go away and find another heart to break. So heartless with these words to say, just saying what I'm supposed to say. Cause I had nothing for you. I can't love when I can't even love myself. Things I would rather be thoughts in the back of my head, but I'm addicted to hurting. And I got these lungs, yeah. And I spent too many late nights just thinking of holding earth. So the sky is on fire and my head still won't die. I guess I'm lying cause I want earth. I guess I'm lying cause I don't. Cause I just feel so tired, like I need something to come alive. She said, you ain't you when you're like this. This ain't you, are you done? And I said, that's the point. You don't know how to let go. Who said this must be all or nothing? But I'm so caught below. And I'll never let you know. No, I can't tell you nothing. Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes. But still I could always be whatever you want to be. But not what you need, and especially when you need me. Cause I'm a fucking mess inside. And I'll say what I don't mean. Just cause you want it, or maybe I need it. Swear I is the only rush you need. Yeah.
Putting a fan in my sister's room, and that's a huge slip because we have to put this wooden plank in the top so that it holds the fan going downwards, because you can't put the fan in the roof because it's just going to pull like the run lighting of the roof out. So we have to go into the roof, which is like sweaty and hot and shit, and make like a setup that we can screw in and screw, drill into the roof on the inside to be able to drill from the bottom up into the roof onto those wooden planks to be able to hold the fan. So that is what we're busy with right now,
I guess.
Yeah, it's a weird thing. Like, I don't know. I definitely feel like I'm at the beginning of all this. And I want it to be really beautiful. And I guess that's the best way to look at it.
So tell me this is who you are. They tell me I've got something more. And oh, you could be loved. But I don't want the lights to find me when I'm dark and lost, but never on my own. Cause I just wanna swing like Sinatra, singing like I can't stop. Cause I can never rock like a Rolling Stone. I just wanna live like the ones before. Yeah, and maybe I could play guitar like Hendrix, or save the world or end it. And then maybe they'll remember me when I'm gone. That's all I could ever want.
And after putting in the base that we made, we got to fit it through the hole in the roof and then put in the motor control. After putting the motor control, pop the wires down, connect the fan, test if it works, connect the blades, boom. Hopefully, everything should work. But yeah, so that's the hole. And that's the fan. And then motor control, I have with me. And for now, we're going to go up to the top. So, lights on. And it's gonna be pretty dark. Okay, so this is the entrance to the roof. We've got Tony Boy inside there.
It's like halfway in the middle.
How does this as well? Grab the extension.
Ooh, hello.
Yo, bro, you're dripping, yeah, eh? How long were you in here for?
I just thought, let me take my sugar.
Go for it, bro. Dude, it's fucking hot in here.
Now you guys are gonna see the real muscle, bro.
Oh yeah. I brought the motor control with us as well, so you can fit that at the same time. And I brought insulation tape. Okay. Keep drinking, just so we can get it. Just keep pulling it up so we can see how far it gets, like how far it like loads up over there.
This
is
what?
Yeah, because of the geyser. Yeah, wait.
Drug.
Yeah. Okay, give me a second so I can adjust my feet. Okay, so from that set there, do you think it can reach all the way with the drill?
Yeah.
Okay, do you guys have the drill?
Yeah.
And the contraption?
Not 100% sure.
But the drill has its own wire as well.
This one? Can we bring some more?
Yeah. That's about as much as it goes.
Let's just get this plug over there.
Perfect.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me go show this man where this fucking thing is, bro. No, I can't remember, bro.
Further. Yeah. Like two
and
beams
I'm
that
way. It's all I could ever want. It's all I want.
Session here on the rooftop. Try and install here. I don't know if y'all can see. So that's the hole to Daniel's sister's room. Antonio. Yeah, now we need to precision this camera, but it's fucking hot upstairs. I'm sweating like a pig. I've never sweat like this. Like
we should have brought a sweat lappy, bro.
A sweat lappy, bro. I think we need like 12 of them.
Well, one would be better than the amount we've got now.
Yes. And this wool shit is fucking hot, bro.
So we get here and everything. First it wasn't fitting, then it fits, and then we find out we didn't put the thing further like across enough. So we are in the roof. We don't want to go back down, so we're gonna try like unscrew the bottom plank off of the structure that we made, and move it across. We have the drill up here. We have everything that we literally need up here, but we're doing it up here. And yeah.
Yeah, the only difference is the temperature and the space.
Yeah, this man's. You're actually sitting quite comfy, bro. What you sitting on? Bro. Yeah, bro.
There's a plane coming out here. It doesn't go that far.
Hectic.
Out of this, if you come sit next to me, you'll be so much more comfortable, bro.
You scheme. So yeah. Like a down incline there, bro.
For now, we're gonna try to get this moved across while we're dripping in here, and then we're gonna see. Whoever wants to hear. And I got 10 weeks of talking bullshit on repeat till I'm burnt out and disappear. But I owe you nothing, and I own my life. So they say you'll never be alone again, but I don't think you understand me or what I fear. You could be loved, I don't wanna lie to tell myself I'm more than all the mistakes I've outrun. I'm only here for a minute, and I don't care what you say, cause I know you're only here cause I'm winning. But I can be my own kind of rock and roll. Like, I don't really care if you say you don't fuck with me, and I can say what the fuck I want cause it's down on me. And I got love for you even if you are doubting me. Like, oh my god, I just can't stop, cause I just wanna sing like Sinatra with ethanol on my soundtrack. Cause I can never rock like a rolling stone. I wonder how it feels to burn out young, cause I just wanna die before my heart fails from heartbreaker cocktails. And then maybe you'll cry once you know I'm gone. And that's all I could ever want. Oh, that's all I want. Yeah. Cause I ain't scared of living. I got it, I see it from here. So yeah, there's the motor. This is the shit we built, screwed in there. Made a base, screwed in there as well. So yeah. Okay, so we have an issue. Because we put the planks down already, we covered the hole. So because we covered the hole, we can't get the wires for the motor control through to the bottom. So trying to wiggle it in. Apparently two have gone down, but the third one's not going in. I don't think there's enough space to get the third one. So Tony's gone to get a knife, about a knife, blunt, so that we can push it in, because I was trying to use a nail, but it started cutting, so now I have to re-insulate the red wire. So hopefully that can get through, and hopefully they're all the right wires.
Okay, so we ended up being able to make a plan, and now we're just having a quick break, and then gonna put up the fan, and then we're done. Exciting times. Nice, nice one. All these feelings don't mean shit to me, cause it's all just chemicals anyway. Anyway, yeah. And I got way too many routes to take to make the soldiers go away and find another heart to break. So heartless with these words to say, just saying what I'm supposed to say, cause I had nothing for you. I can't love when I can't even love myself. Things I would rather be thoughts in the back of my head, but I'm addicted to hurting, and I got these lungs, yeah. And I spent too many late nights just thinking of holding. Okay, so I've just finished like cleaning up the house more or less. I'm getting something sorted. I wasn't gonna hit a gym sesh, but my mate convinced me, so Mahlatse and I are gonna go now, and we're gonna have a six shoulders session, which is mad because in the roof you're like sitting like this the whole time, so your shoulders are like cramping and dying. But you know, we'll see what happens. But awesome stuff, we got a lot of things done over the yesterday and today, thanks to my mate's helping me. I appreciate it so much. Like, I know they understand, but I just, yeah, immense help. Still got some dirt over there. It's all right. We'll go to the gym dirty, we'll come back dirty, we'll take a good shower. So yeah,
father's like, why the hell are you doing it all in one day? I thought it would be fun. And it's a cool, like, DIY day. Anyway, so the fan is up. My battery died on the Osmo. So now I'm going to show you, like, the final product of the fan. Yeah. This is my sister's fan. And it's all up. All nice and pretty. We have two random screws and we don't know where they go in a random rod. So we're hoping that they aren't important. But that is the fan. And it's so nice to stand under, like, ah, oh, especially with dying of the heat the whole time. It looks like the moon, holy shit. Okay, so we just got to the gym now, like Mahlatse and I. We're doing shoulders, we're gonna start a shoulder press machine. And then after that, we'll see where we move on to. Some words to say, that all these feelings throw me shit at me. Cause it's all just chemicals anyway. Anyway, yeah. And I got way too many routes to take to make the soldiers go away and find another heart to break. So heartless with these words to say, just saying what I'm supposed to say. Cause I had nothing for you. I can't love when I can't even love myself. Things I would rather be thoughts in the back of my head, but I'm addicted to hurting. And I got these lungs, yeah. I spent too many late nights just thinking of holding the earth. So the sky is on fire and my head still won't die. I guess I'm lying cause I want earth. I guess I'm lying cause I don't. Cause I just feel so tired, like I need something to come alive. She said, you ain't you when you like this. This ain't you, what you done? And I said, that's the point. So I got 10 minutes to be all or nothing to whoever wants to hear. And I got 10 weeks of talking bullshit on repeat till I'm burnt out and disappear. But I owe you nothing, and I own my life. So we say you'll never be alone again, but I don't think you understand me or what I fear. You could be loved, I don't wanna lie to tell myself I'm